What's the CNA Mafia? It's your girl Ashari here by herself, back with another banger. You feel me? Period. And today we're gonna be talking about me, Xavier. Where have we been? This, and the boop and the dirt. I know y'all like what? Like, come on, like, what's going on? Like, did she go into labor? Like since y'all just been dunked off of YouTube and stuff like that. So I'm gonna just tell y'all. But to get the question out the way, nope, I did not go into labor. That was just so fucking, Alright guys, I'm back. But nope, I have not went into labor. Why do I sound like I'm out of breath? I think I'm gonna need some water. Woo, I'm back, y'all. But yeah, to get the question out the way, nope, I have not went to labor. Nope, he's still not here. Let me show y'all my bump. Put the camera. Show y'all my bump. Yes, girl. I'm big. Yup, I got big. Yo, for the last time y'all saw me. Yup, I got big as fuck. Let me stop. Let me leave that out. But yup, I have not went into labor yet. I still got this big old belly in front of me. Walking like a freaking penguin. Yup. Now, let me stop. But yeah, if I'm looking down, that's because I had wrote down what I was going to talk to y'all about today. Because, like, y'all, like, I've been meaning to make this video for a long time. Like, I was supposed to have made how on my part on how I found out I was pregnant, because CJ made his part. But I was supposed to have made my part. But I had made it, but I did not like it. Like, I did not want to post it. Because at that time, I was just spitting a lot. And then in my video, I would just, you know, spit in my cup, and they'll say something, no, because, like, no, I didn't like that. So yeah, I didn't post it. But if y'all want to see that video, let me know in the comments if y'all still want to see, like, hear my side of the story on how I found that I was pregnant and stuff like that. But yeah, I've been meaning to make this video. I don't even know why I haven't made the video. I just think it's because I'm just lazy. But it's okay though, I'ma stop being lazy, period. I got y'all, for real. I got y'all for real. Like, I'ma start making videos. Like, I'ma get back on track, you feel me? Even if it's just me in a video, or it's just gonna be me and CJ in a video, or it's just gonna be all three of us in a video, it's gonna be a video. It's gonna be a video. I promise y'all that. But yeah, if I'm looking down, it's because I'm like looking at what I wrote down on what I was gonna talk to y'all about today. Because I was like I was saying, I've been like meaning to make a video like this for the longest, and here the video is, period. So where we been was nowhere. We just been chilling, not making videos, you feel me? I don't know why we stopped. I guess we stopped because I'm pregnant and I have attitudes and stuff like that. It was just a whole lot of, but yeah, and then we was finna start back making YouTube videos, and then it's a whole lot that happened with that, stuff like that. So yeah, it's just like, that's why I was like, so if it's just me making a video, it's just gonna be me making a video, you feel me? Like, just like that. But yeah, that's where we've been. It's like, you know, we haven't been nowhere. We just haven't been making videos like that. Like, I apologize. I know y'all love us or whatever, but like, you know. But yeah. But that's where we've been. Like, we really haven't been nowhere. But y'all, we back. I'm back. CJ back. Xavier finna come and he gonna be back. Period. But yeah, that's all. That's where we been, you know, stuff like that. Baby, let me tell you something. pregnancy, cut it out. Don't, because I know, like, y'all just don't understand for, like, the stuff I've been through, my attitude, all that. Like, no, it just, ugly, like, no. But, y'all, you've been, like, treating me iffy, like, like, sometimes I be having good days, sometimes I don't be having good days, it's just like, I don't know. And then, like, I'm in my third trimester, so, like, I don't know, like, what the heck, I don't know, like, yeah, I just don't know. Like, this is, like, I'm walking on eggshells right now, y'all. Like, this morning I woke up, right, and then I had turned over and my stomach, bro, felt like I was having a contraction, though. If I was having a contraction, that would be my first contraction, because I haven't had no contractions. I had pains in my lower abdominal, but I never, like, had a contractions. And the way my mama described a contraction to me, that's what it felt like. Rude. That's, like, ew. I'm sorry, y'all, but that was some timer. But, yeah, what I was talking about, yeah, a contraction, or what my mama described to me on how it was gonna feel, that's what it felt like. And I was like, oh my God, like, I was scared. But I'm gonna have contractions. They call, like, start with a B, something contractions. That's contractions, but not like contractions. I don't mean like going to labor type contractions, but it's contractions. And I guess that's what I was having this morning. I was like, some. No. But that's what happened to me this morning. But pregnancy been treating me iffy. Like, it's like I have some good days, I have some bad days. It's just cause, like, some days I be feeling like, I be feeling like cutty, like I'm not in the mood to play, like, no, sis, you just gotta leave me alone. Let me be, and we won't get into it. Cause I just don't know how many people I done got into it with. Since I've been pregnant, I got into it with a lot of people. It's just cause my attitude was so bad, like, but I'm working on it. I am working on my attitude, period. So I'm, like, trying to change myself. I'm trying to better myself for me and for my kid. You feel me? That's not even here yet. But still, I'm trying to better myself for I can, you know, treat him better. But, I mean, treat him, you know, not better, because I was not going to treat him bad or whatever. But you know what I mean. But, yeah. So, yeah. And let me talk about, like, how it went from my first to my third trimester, since I'm in my third trimester right now. First trimester, y'all, I ain't started having no type of, like, you know, I didn't have no, when I was pregnant, before I even found out, I wasn't having no symptoms at all. But soon as Ashari found out she was pregnant, fool, I started having pains, throwing up in the morning, getting sick all the time. I would start doing air, like, I was like, oh my God, like, is this pregnancy? Like, what? I was emotional. I was like, everything. I just wanted to beat everybody up. Like, it was just like, ew, why? Like, you know, like, why is you, ew? Like, I was, ew, like, why is you doing that? I would get mad at certain stuff certain people did. Like, I was just in mess in my first trimester. Like, never went to, like, I was just like, no, I can't do this. I couldn't do it. Like, it was just so not me. But I couldn't do it. Like, I was just like, oh my God. Like, no. Because my first trimester was the worstest trimester yet. I don't know about my third trimester. My third trimester is still going good, going smooth. It ain't nothing, you know, you feel me? Just a little bit of pains here and there. But my first trimester, them pains was awful. Them pains was awful, fam. Like, I was just so, like, I was having pain every freaking day, fool. That was just the most painful thing I ever been through. That's why I was like, I'm scared. Because I'm in the third trimester and I'm walking on eggshells, because my first trimester, them cramps, them pains was so, I couldn't stand it. Like, I couldn't, like, I would cry so hard. That's why I'm scared, because these contractions, the way people make them, the people, they telling me, oh, contractions is so painful, this, this, and that. I'm like, oh my God, like, I'm scared, because I can't handle pain. Like, no, I cannot handle pain at all. Like, I'ma just be a crybaby. I don't care. I'ma cry my eyes out. Bow my eyes out. I'ma just cry. Because people, the way they're making these contractions out, making me seem like I'm just gonna die. You feel me? But yeah, my first trimester, them pains was, no, that was a no-no. That was a no-no, baby. But yeah, that was my first trimester. It was the worst trimester yet. My first trimester, I was sick 24/7. I stayed sick. Like, stopped the nose, itchy eyes, what, sore throats, all that. I had all that. So I'm like, oh my God, like, bitch just felt like, I mean, oop, my language. A girl just felt like nothing. Like, I just feel like, you know, the word. Shit, you feel me? But yeah. Yeah. And then my second trimester, y'all, it was the best trimester yet. I ain't have no pains. My sinuses was good, you feel me? I was not sick. I was like, you know, I was happy. I was energized. I was, you know, what you wanna do is play fighting and all, you feel me? I was like so happy. Like, like, I was just so happy in my first trimester. I mean, not my first trimester, ew. My sixth trimester. It was just like the best trimester. Like, oh my God, like, I wish I can hop back to that. I wish I can hop back to that. But I can't, you feel me? My third trimester, baby, depression. Depressed, yup, depressed. I've been depressed. I was depressed. I'm not depressed no more. It was just a whole lot of going on. And all that extra stuff that made me, you know, depressed or whatever. But it is what it is. I'm a bounce back like an OG. Feel me? But yeah. But yeah. That's what's been going on in my third trimester lately. Just depression. But I'm feeling good. Like, I'm, like, energized. You feel me? I go outside now. Like, I go outside. Because I never used to go outside. Like, I just be like, ew. No, I don't want to go outside. No, this, no, that. But I go outside just to swim. That's the only reason why I go outside. To swim. Because, like, why else do I need to go outside? Because CJ don't come over no more. I go over his house or whatever. But yeah, that's it for my third trimester, because it's still here, it's still going on, and I only had one contraction since I've been in my third trimester. But yeah. Xavier, update on Xavier and me. Okay, so let me talk about me first. Me, y'all, my feet be hurting so bad. It's just like, oh my freaking God, why? Like, why? I just don't feel like the need to walk no more. Like, I be like, hey, what? No, why? But yeah, me, my skin, it be clear, but not clear when I don't put my face stuff on it. It's clear now, it's looking eye or whatever. But yeah, I just been, you know, chilling, happy, taking my prenatal. you know, doing all that. You really ain't nothing to me. But Xavier, the updated budget. Oh, yeah, about me, y'all. Before I got pregnant, I weighed like 130. Y'all wouldn't know how. Y'all wouldn't know how much I weigh now. Boy, this boy so fat, it don't make no sense. I weigh 164. 164. Like, what? 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 Like, if I hit 200 pounds during this pregnancy, I swear, everybody gonna have to fight me. That's on fire. Because, no, I weigh 164, fool. 164. Before I got pregnant, I was 130. 130. I'm 164. Don't make no sense. It don't make no type of sense. You, like, no. Like, cut it out. I don't even look like I weigh that much. Do I look like I weigh 160? 164? Do I look like... Let me stand up. Do I look like it? Do I look like I weigh 164? I don't think so. I didn't think so. I mean, I know I'm thick or whatever, but... Like... But, yup. That's the update about me. Let me get some water. But for the last topic, update about Xavier or whatever. Xavier, he's doing good. He's been like, they said he's been not dilated, but okay. So you know, okay, this is gonna be the baby. In the womb, the baby can be like this, that way, so this way. The baby, he can turn, toss in your stomach or whatever, but your baby starts off like this, right? And your baby turns like until he get into his position, like in his face down here. But this the position, head, feet, position, right? And your baby can still do movements or whatever, but Xavier, he's already in pushing position. His head is already down there, like ready. He like ready to come out, basically. Like, this is how he is. Like, his head is like already on her. But I'm not dilated at all. I'm not dilated, but he's ready. Like, he's already in pushing position or whatever. He's doing good. He moved. He's he's fine. He got all 10 of his fingers. He's like, what they say, 3 pounds 15 ounces. I think they said that. Yep, I believe they said that. Yeah. And yeah, he's doing fine. He's doing great. He's doing good. Like, it's like nothing. Like, he's like a healthy baby, I guess. But yeah, that's all. That's it. And that's all for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to CNA Mafia. Yeah. And yeah, let me tell y'all. Yes, we is doing a gender, not a gender reveal, a baby shower, but we're doing two of them. We doing my side of the family. Like, I'm doing a gender reveal for my side of the family, and a gender reveal is gonna be your sister side of the family. Yes, we are both attending to both baby showers, but yeah, I'm gonna vlog both of the baby showers, because my baby showers is gonna be on the 24th, and I think his is on the 12th or the 14th. It's one of them, but it's like next week type stuff. And it's a polo theme. Oh my god, it's so cute. So, and mine is like a royal baby theme. Yeah. So yes, I'm gonna vlog both baby showers and all that stuff. And I'm gonna like record, I'm gonna do a baby shower haul on what all I got in my baby shower. I'm gonna do all that, you know. I should have did a gender reveal haul too, right, y'all? It's too late. But this closet is up there, it's full diapers, clothes, bottles, all of that extra stuff. But yeah, he got a lot of stuff, y'all. Like, it don't make no sense. But yeah, and we still doing the labor blog. And we gonna do all that. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope y'all have a wonderful, beautiful day. And bye. Yeah.